On June 26, 1974, Cher divorced Sonny Bono after 10 years of marriage. 4 days later, she married Gregg Allman. The couple would go on to separate 10 days later, and a divorce to follow after a couple more years. It's kind of looking like a Ross situation. Seriously, Cher's out here trying to find her lobster.